I think we're going to have a rough time. And where drugs are illegal and people don't like to drink anymore, virtual reality, I think, is going to be a place to go, which could be dangerous.
Why?
Because as we dip in and cocoon and hold back, Nazis get elected.
Okay, but they get elected because...
Because we're not out there looking around. Ralph Nader says if you're watching more than 4 hours of television a week, you're in trouble. And most people are watching 50 or 60.
Here we are.